Yeah. Okay. 波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動拳波動 long time no see. Commentary. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Oh, nice to see. Lighting it up over here. Anybody's. Oh! Yeah, didn't have. Yeah, just activated a little bit too early to pull through, so we saw a lot of meter there. Unfortunately. Still, yeah.
10 meters.
Right. Yeah, they should be sitting pretty. Oh, on the bars.
Nice, nice air, bro.
No super. Yeah.
Save the meter.
No. Yeah, that activation
work.
Alright, maybe ties it up.
2-2.
So this is tournament match.
Winner
of this match wins the tournament.
Okay.
This is
get in there
a little bit closer. Not
jumping in too recklessly though.
Maybe.
Bar,
so gotta be careful on both sides.
Oh!
Nice!
But uses up all 3 meters, so probably could have killed a 2.
But whatever, round is around. But yeah,
he is gonna have to be careful over here.
Blow throughs, confirm 3s. Definitely gonna have to play a little bit safe.
Again,
deep in the corner, phone
gets out.
But very big light deficit right now. No roll for Ken.
Fireball.
Yeah, and that's something that I haven't seen from either player. No rolls on the hooky. That's something that's definitely a very good option. That you have is rolling past these fireballs and getting all of them in the face again. Anyways, D manages to make his way back to 3 meter, so he chooses to spend all 3. So he does. Nice jump in right there. So, wow! Oh no! Mr. Newbie manages to clutch it out. Alright, so final round for the tournament. Mr. Newbie at almost 3 meters. Gen, about 2 meters. So this could go either way. Gen starting off with the lead. Yes. And D. Oh no, got hit by the jump in and the throw. Oh no, this is bad position. Up in the corner, but manages to fight his way out. Oh, block D! Okay, a little bit of a punish. Still, oh, there we go! Oh no! Probably did not want that Shuri, it's probably going for the Hadouken. Oh, but D manages to clutch it out! There we go, good stuff.